Three women have fought off an armed robber who threatened them with a machete at a Belmont pharmacy. One woman tried to stop the man by kicking the cash register and chasing him with a metal pole. Simone Luca has this exclusive report.
Three women backed into the corner of a pharmacy checkout as a robber brazenly walked in to steal cash. Staff members Michelle Cheeseman and Andrea Hawthorne tried to grab the man, but he pushed them away and threatened them with a machete.
We tried to do the best we could and he just backfired. It was really terrifying.
When he tried for the second till, Andrea kicked it shut.
He wasn't happy about that, so obviously he's tried to come back to try and get some more money. And when we've tried to stop him, he's pulled a machete.
She then chased him out of the store with a metal pole.
I wouldn't have been thinking, it was just the adrenaline rush. And yeah, just a defence mechanism, I suppose.
It happened at Wizard Warehouse Pharmacy in Belmont just before 6:30 last night. The man stole about $1,000. The man fled on foot and was last seen jumping onto a mountain bike and riding towards Wicker Park on Knutsford Avenue. Police are hunting for a man in his 40s or 50s, about 180 centimetres tall, with dark skin and a solid build. Police are examining a machete sleeve that was left behind. Simone Luca, Nine News.